I can't see and I'm scared as fuck. Oh my God.
Welcome. Oh my gosh, welcome back. I'm just sitting here drinking tea out of my Dunder Mifflin cup. You know, I used to work there. You know, I left when Steve did. I did. Welcome back, guys. I hope you're having a good ass day. I got my first request. My very first request. And I'm so excited about that because you know, I do so many things.
Okay.
And I just decided to, like, you know, go ahead with the gaming. Shout out to Bay. He was like,
why not?
And I was like, you're right. So today we're gonna be playing Friday Night Fight. I can't get this title for the life of me. Five Nights of Freddy. Security Breach. This is the newest one. I've never played Five Nights at Freddy's. I've never played it. So I'm kind of excited. I don't know what to expect. I hear that they're pretty scary. The person that requested it said that it was scary. And if you see my other stuff, you just know. All right, we're gonna hop right into this though, because why not? We're gonna turn it all the way up. It's a horror game, you gotta turn it up.
All right. Ooh, you hit a... I like the music already. This game contains jump scares. Caution is advised for people with...
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Let me find out that they Chuck E. Cheese animal. Let me find out they Chuck E. Cheese animatronics. Oh, snap. Montgomery Gator. All right. Roxanne Wolf. I thought I messed something up. Wait. All right, here we go.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area.
Okay, they said E to exit Freddy.
There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who?
Who is her?
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
Oh! Can I move? How do I move? W. Okay, yep. I knew it.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No! I don't trust her.
Why not?
Don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
Damn it. Oh. Okay. This might be challenging.
I'm sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Okay. I don't know how I feel about this game yet. Because the number one reason why I never played this game is because I felt it was like, it was something, very much something like, I don't know, for like, I guess a younger generation, but I like to be scared. I know that sounds weird. And I don't know. But you know what? I'm gonna stop with the expectations, because you know expectations, when you get your expectations up, You let yourself down. So let me just be prepared for anything and nothing at the same time. Cameras map. I wish I knew how to read messages. Missions, find button. Map, there's no map. Camera, yikes. Okay, Freddy, can I leave now? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Find button. What button? Ah.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Okay.
It's pretty dark in there.
There is nothing to be scared of. You can do it.
Oh no, I'm with Gregory. I guess I'll be back. Oh snap. See? Is that a flashlight? Okay, save station. Press and hold E to save your progress. It takes some time, so keep an eye out. Oh, noted, very much noted. There's an open air vent or air shaft. How can I jump? Oh, there it is up there. Space, all right. Look at me, they didn't even have to tell me that. But how do I crouch? Cool. Damn, Gregory. Stumping and stuff. We don't know who is. Couldn't be me.
Your performance was perfect tonight. Thank you. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you.
Affirmations.
You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. I am the best.
I wish I played the games beforehand so I can kind of know what to expect. But I literally have no idea. It is. Can y'all see that? Cause I can't see a damn thing. I can't see. Oh, you know what? My screeners. I gotta make sure that I use my screeners for real. Gotta make sure I use my, gotta see it through, my boy. Oh, that's far better. That's far better. I had to restart the game because I couldn't see anything. And then the game requires you to restart it over if you got to turn the brightness up. And I'm not ashamed to. She is going off. I love that for her, for real. Oh, okay. Okay. We made it to the end of the air vent. Now, I know he's supposed to be looking for that lady.
Ladies and gentlemen, 11:30 p.m. Thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
So I'm gonna try to sneak by her real quick. I know she's going out for her guitar, but anything can happen. Like, and I don't trust animatronics. Used to scare the hell out of me when I was a kid. Used to scare the only person I messed with at Chuck E. Cheese, for real. Well, it was like two people. The purple one and Chucky. I think it was a purple one. Wasn't it a purple one? This is actually kind of like, I would probably go to this one only because like you got the neon lights and I don't know. Just seems like something I would do now as an adult because I'm not as scared.
The stupid door won't open.
Oh, you are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
You gotta hold E to collect. This is gonna be the death of me, probably, for real. I might talk a lot of stuff, but, okay, and but, find Freddy's photo pass. This is how I get through the game, the horror game. I gotta talk mess. If I don't talk mess, I'm gonna be too scared. I'm gonna be way too scared. Maybe if we stand up, we can move a little faster. Probably shouldn't press that. The thing is, I know that security guard lady is somewhere in here. And Gregory don't trust her, so, you know? And I wonder if the animatronics see me, are they gonna snitch? We paid for the Glam Freddy Mega Deluxe Party Package and Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid to have him at the table and sing happy birthday. He was supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Oh, is that what was in there? Customer complaint in that bag? All right. I want to run. Okay, I ain't got no pass. I don't know where it's at, and I'm about to lose my mind. I'm off my ass because I'm we made it. We're in another area. So what our objective is, we gotta find the Freddy pass, a Freddy photo pass. I'm guessing it's gonna be somewhere just left somewhere. Oh, can I get behind there? I sure can. I just feel like there should be a pass in here somewhere. Oh my God. Gosh. Gotta start saying gosh. But these doors be opening up. Okay. I gotta check my surroundings. I don't know it. What y'all be on? A Monty name t-shirt. Where is this? I'm guessing when I go back out, it's gonna be... I do not like how short Gregory is. I don't like it. I can't see nothing. Nothing. That's a door over there. Okay, that's why I can't see anything, because there's nothing to see. Okay, we came in here. Oh, wow, it's a gift thing right here. Has this always been here? That wasn't there before, was it? Rockstar.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Okay, well, no, we gotta be careful because, like I said... Oh, girl, they're the security guard. Gotta check. I gotta check.
Way to go, superstar. I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
To climb inside. How to use Freddy. Use WASD to control Freddy. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Yikes, how do you even fit in there? Bots can find Gregory. I was moving too fast. I'm scared. To the main lobby. I don't even know where the main lobby is. Well, he got a flashlight. We need a flashlight. I guess we gonna go this way, because I know we can't go nowhere else, can we? Everything else said it was backstage or something like that. Nah. You know what? I'm gonna take my screeners off for this. Only because I need to be ready for anything. Oh my gosh, okay. I get so immersed. Cause like, what was that? What was that? It was like an animatronic spider. Okay.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight.
What happens at midnight? Can he crouch? Can't crouch. What are these orbs in the air? Damn. But he got this bright flashlight. How you supposed to hide from anybody when you big, you metal, and you got a big old headlight on your chest?
I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time. I'm fine.
Hold on, because I hear footsteps.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
Motherfucking yikes! Motherfucking yikes!
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Ciao. Freddy, I don't need you running off again like you did, though. Hyperjacking the keys.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phaserblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
I'm confused, though. Why... If all they're trying to get him to do is leave, can I charge him? Or if you're trying to get him to leave and the lady wants him to leave, why won't he leave? I feel like there's something deeper there. Right? I mean, right? He is stomping the yard for real. Freddy is out of power. He's unable to help until the start of the next hour. Okay. The start of the next hour.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
It is so creepy when he runs. All right. Yes. All right. And I don't like mice. Is he looking at me? That's not creepy. All right. So does she see me or what? Stealth. Okay, cool. When you are crouching, the bots will have a harder time finding you. A blue outline means you are not visible. Yellow outline means a bot is currently looking for you. Red outline means you have been found. Yikes. Damn, do you think she'll, like, hear me? Okay, we get to run now. Sprinting. Stamina. You can't run forever. Ah, shoot. That means we gotta run soon, y'all. I'm gonna still kinda be stealth. We're in the clear right now. Let's just go check over here real quick. Okay, what the hell just happened? Oh, I just came out of here. No, I just came out of here. What did I just come out of? Okay, it's fine. We're just gonna go this way. I'm holding the left shift. This is running. All right, good to know, good to know, good to know. If I gotta dip off, yeet, yeet. If I gotta dip off, that's good to know. I got a little.
There you are.
Oh my mother God. Go, go, go. Can't see, and I'm scared as fuck. Oh my God. Oh.
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will.
Oh my God.
As long as there is.
Freddy, the power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door. How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. Is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
How do I switch? Okay. No, that was scary. I don't know that that's gonna kill me, right? She look like a damn Grand Theft Auto prostitute walking, for real. All right. Hiding places. Press E when next to hiding place to a hiding place to escape the bots. A bot that watches you hide may instantly find you. That makes sense. That makes sense. That makes sense. Like Hitman. What is she eating? And why do bots eat? Damn. I don't know why I'm so scared. I want to know why he don't want to go home. What is going on at home that makes you want to, you know? I don't know which way she... So this is like, this is a really long game. No, I really am scared though. Get a complimentary entry pass. You better not say nothing, caution. You better not say a damn thing. A damn thing. Complimentary entry pass. I don't know if these bots right here are going to, like, you know, set it off when they see me. Entry pass. So look for a door then. Let me see the parking lot. Oh, save my spot. Let me do that. Gotta watch my back. I hate that this is a thing in the game. The game doesn't pause or anything. You just gotta kinda like watch your back. They got the suspenseful music. I probably can't get through here, huh? Hold up. Oh, that's her. How the hell she get in here? Oh. How far does he see? I'm terrified to go past him, because what if he starts snitching on me? He is going to snitch on me and I'm going to be peeved. All right, we hiding. Oh, I forgot about my tea. I hear her ass. Big heavy foot ass. And what does she be eating? Broke neck ass. Oh yeah, she's busted. She is busted. So you think she gonna eat me? My whole thing is, you know, I got that sonic hearing, so I can pretty much hear where she at. Staff only. My camera keeps shutting off. I don't know why it's doing that. No, she does sound creepy. I'd probably be scared too. Cause you never know what robots are going to do. You never know what they're going to do. You can program a robot to like think like a human and act like a human and stuff like that. But they start connected to the satellites and they start connected to Wi-Fi. Ain't no telling where she at. Yeah. So my biggest bet, I sit here for a little bit, and then when I hear her walk this way, I creep up behind her. Let's check the watch.
Staff only.
Yeah. Okay, I see her. That's me right there in the cart.
Where are you?
Wait, she see me? That wasn't as scary. That wasn't as scary as I thought it was gonna be, but I think it's because I was expecting her to like, ah!
Okay, so that was the first 45 minutes of Fright Night. I still can't get that name. Five Nights at Freddy. That was Security Breach, the newest one that just came out. My opinion on the game so far, I don't know. Like, okay, I just feel like if I maybe knew more about the franchise and I decided to play the game a long time ago, like when it first started coming out, like when I first started seeing it, and then getting like the backstory and maybe having like an infinity for it, maybe I would enjoy this game more. Even though I love the music, I love that it feels like it's based in the 80s, but a futuristic 80s. I love that, but as far as like the jump scares, yes, yes, terrified, because anything that just jumps up out at me or just comes from behind me out of nowhere, like I am going to be scared, granted. But I don't know, I live for games that have blood and gore, even though I be sick to my stomach and I feel like I can feel their pain. I want those games, and Freddy isn't necessarily giving me that. I feel like maybe if I was like 12, I want the game to make me want to crap myself. I do like Freddy. At first I was like, kind of sus, but I do, however, want to finish this game. I don't know how fast it's going to take me, but I do want to finish this game. I gotta see it through, my boy. Like, I gotta see it through, because maybe the storyline gets deeper than what it is, than a kid trying to escape Chuck E. Cheese. Maybe. Shout out to the person that told me about the game, even though I had virtually bad things to say about the game, or not so good things to say about the game. I'm still cool with the game. I am. I like things that challenge me. I like things that scare me. I like things that has a good story. And I don't know, the good in me, the big heart in me, wants to see this through and see if maybe it's more to what I'm seeing. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video and you stayed to enjoy the video, I want you to press that like button, give it a nice tight hug, you know what I'm saying, and pat that follow on the back, and you will have more videos such as this one. Please have a good ass day. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.